Hello. Today I am going to show you how to use this awesome slide for your own picture. First of all, download the template from the link given in the description. Now open the template. Select the image. And go to Format. Select Shape Fill, and then select Picture. Now select Work Offline. Select the picture you want to use in the slide. Then press Insert. Now right-click on Object. And select Format Shape. Now go to Fill. Adjust the offset according to picture. Once done, you are good to go.